Hopefully.
So over on this side is the Senate. Over here it looks smaller, and that's because it is. Over here you have half the members. We have 50 senators versus over in the House you have 100 representatives. So it's half the number. And if you move close enough, you see the carpet? You see the stars? There's 18 stars. Do you know what that means? What the 18 stars represent?
It's like...
So, fun fact, 18 stars represent that Indiana was the 18th state. So that's what the stars mean. So anytime you see it, that's what that stands for. We can actually show you, where Patcher is her other desk.
Oh, yeah.
So this is where all the other, many of the representatives of the legislators sit in their cubicles. I'll show you.
Yeah.